Ashland County Fair is a little different from the Wayne County Fair.
Don't touch his hair. They don't like that.
Get your face.
We had a young girl walk up. It was at the Loudonville Fair a couple of years ago, and I had a corn snake. It was almost 4 foot long. And she'd come up and she grabbed the tail. Oh, that poor snake just about went ballistic. She grabbed it, just squeezed it hard. Oh, that poor snake just about jumped right on my hands.
This is a different one from yesterday.
From Sunday.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is a smaller species of python. They only get from the python. Isn't that something real soft and smooth?
I wish I had a pillow like that.
Okay, come on, girls. Let everybody else see.
Yes, he is. He's alive. See him
breathing? Is that real? Is he real?
Yes!
Yeah.
Is this scary, Shannon?
That's mine too. All of those are mine too.
All of these animals?
Yep. Yep.
You know why they call them loons?
You got these.
I got lots more at home too.
Oh, you have lizards at home now.
He probably wants to hide now.
$50 is $1,600 profit.
Right.
I just don't see how they would do more than that. And I'm not sure that $50 is going to make that big of a difference on that. But where if you're doing it for the band and you made
Chinese food to go.
To go.
Oh man, what do you think?